Are you looking forward to the production?
Enormously, enormously. I missed it at York because I was appearing in Flarepath the week after it opened. And I know it's been on a long tour. And it's really nice to catch it because I'm terribly fond of the piece, the book. I was in the television series that Granada made in the 80s. And it'll be nice to come back to it. Well, it's such a wonderful story. It's so evocative. I don't know how it's going to work as a play. I'm going to be fascinated because it's such a long book and there's so much detail. But theatre brings something different to a story. It's one of the great novels in English literature. I was so privileged to be in it. It took its time. It was spread over about 12 or 14 hours. And I played a wonderful little part, Jorkins, in the first episode, opposite John Gielgud and Jeremy Irons. And Derek Granger was a terrific producer on it, the detail. It was very slow, and slow in the best sense of the word. I mean, it took its time to tell the story. And it was one of the iconic television series, I think. Working with John Gielgud, and I remember at the BAFTA showing of the first episode with all the press there, I saw him in the bar at the interval, and he leant across and winked at me and he said, "I think our scene was the best." And I'll never forget that because I was a young actor at the time, and it was such a privilege to work with him and of course Jeremy Irons, and they looked after me, and I was only there for about 3 days. Great. Well, the 30s... when was it? Yeah. Well, it's very evocative. I think English drama has such a heritage, and there are so many good things. I mean, we remember the First World War. We remember the pre-war days. Every generation has a story to tell.
Why do you think it is so vitally important that we continue to support and celebrate these local theatre venues?
Well, I'm local, and I love coming to Richmond. I was here only a week ago. Well, this is a beautiful theatre. It's a Frank Matcham. And the theatre is our community. And it's as important as the local church. I mean, it will keep going because it's an important part of our heritage. And the arts is essential to society.